Still on top of the coronavirus situation, because we're not getting for mate. Now, some athletes also, right now, they test them on top of coronavirus. And if the result come out in the opposite direction, they fit not even participate for inside certain competitions where they're supposed to do. We'd also hear of some club owners. Mm-hmm. Some club, one particular club owner, very popular club owner, don't come out and you don't use him out, talk and say, yes, he'd be actually test positive to coronavirus. A lot is happening. For some countries now, they don't stop entry. They don't stop to even they give visa to so many tourists them because they try to maintain the way where coronavirus on the gallant for inside their country. Countries like North Korea now, as we speak, they say about 180 now don't they infected with this coronavirus. And this one, if they make people even for their military parastatals to find alternative so that themselves go fit secure their own lives first before anything else. But for inside our country right now, coronavirus is not getting for mate because the Central Bank of Nigeria be on Tuesday don't they advise Nigerians to make we adopt alternative payment method. Instead of paying with physical money, exchange of money, your hand touch money, I give it to another person, your hand touch the money. He said make we use other methods like electronic transfers to avoid the spread of the coronavirus. Now, the CBN Director of Corporate Communication, Mr. Isaac Okorafor, he become outside, they give advice for inside telephone interview with the News Agency of Nigeria for inside Lagos. Now, he come outside, talk, say, one of the ways where person fit catch the disease fast, now by touching the surface or the object where they already get the virus on top of them. Then after you touch her, you still come put that hand for mouth, you put that hand for nose, or you put that hand to clean your eye. And he said, for this kind of time, it is very advisable. Make Nigerians they find different kind of means to pay this money. Whether an electronic transfer you want to do, or you want to do an internet banking, or you want to do the USSD, where you go do #, this number with #, to follow the instructions, we go follow. He said, now all this wants, now you go reduce the spread of this coronavirus, maybe COVID-19. Now, the Naira notes, now one particular currency for our Niger, for our country, where they used to spend, and now this kind, this surface, this currency, now a lot of people, they touch every day. In common sense, talk say, if you get opportunity to wash your hand as often as possible, it's a make we they do them, especially after we don't touch this money. Especially also, if after you touch this money, the next thing you won't do, not to chop. Because a lot of us, oh, they go mama put, we know they do transfer, we they use physical cash. And plenty of times, we don't wash hand first, carry the food, carry money, give the person what one gave, then go sit down, chop. It's say, after you give money to that person, if opportunity there for you to wash your hand or use a sanitizer of some sort, I beg wash that hand. Because this virus is still there on top surfaces for a couple of days before the thing, the virus actually wear off. And if you touch your hand, it no get glasses, oh. It no get blue color. That mean a red color where you go take no say, now the virus be this. It just did like every other surface where you go need to use microscope to look at. So right now, in the advice, all of us ready for Nigeria now. So if you not say you want to do any form of payment, instead of holding physical cash, you say find other electronic means or other methods to pay. Now say they come outside, they and everybody ready for Nigeria.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.